them up.
So we're here with Haroon.
Yeah.
King Khan. Haroon, what do you reckon of the fight then?
Well, it's a big test for Amir. It's a big jump to going up two weight classes. If he stays focused, goes in, sticks to his plan, game plan to fight, I think he can make it easy work.
Yeah.
If he's not engaged with him, he's in and out, doesn't get involved.
Yeah.
I think he can make it an easy night, but I can see it going the distance. He stays smart.
How's he doing with the weight?
He's put a lot of size on, but his muscle is not as disciplined part on. So the weight's looking good, and I think by the time fight night comes, it'll be a different Amir kind.
Yeah.
Do you think he'll be able to maintain speed at that 155?
The way he's feeling now, he said that he's feeling light, he's feeling good, and he's put on a few pounds anyway, so I think he'll be good into that. You know, I think I've got the belief that he can go in there and win, and I do believe that he's going to bring in the middleweight title back to UK.
What do you think is the advantage he has over Canelo?
He's got speed, he's got the foot movement in and out, mind skills, and I think that's what's going to win. That's what's going to win Canelo.
And what do you think of Canelo's last fight? Like, against Laura, is a question before.
You can't take nothing away from Canelo. Pound for pound, top guy.
Big name,
Hit strong, fighter, hard, tough. And you can't take nothing away from him. So hats off to Canelo, he's a good champion. And he made the best man win on May 7th.
Well, thanks for that, Haroon.